bankers and bigwigs. They're tearing this damn land apart. All of them.